Hi, in this video I'm going to show you how to set up Sign Player with Art Conductor in Digital Performer. In the first part of this video, we are going to set up a simple instrument. In the second part of this video, we are setting up a more complex instrument using a combined articulation map. To set up a simple instrument, go to the Sign Player library and load it first. I'm choosing the Metropolis Arc 4 full orchestra here. Drag it in. And the first part is done. Next, we are going to load the corresponding articulation map. Go to the articulation map setup, go to the Art Conductor folder, the Orchestra Tools folder, scroll down to the Sign Instruments, and we are looking for the full orchestra, which I load here. And now you're all set. In the second part of this video, we are dealing with a more complex situation. A combined articulation map can talk to several instruments at the same time. In this example, we are using the Violin 1 from the Berlin Strings. As you can see, it consists of 5 different instruments which all belong together. The longs and shorts, the ornaments, etc. First, we drag them all in. The important part is that those MIDI channels here match with those numbers over there. So the longs and shorts get 1, the ornaments get 2, the dynamics get 3, etc. This is because the combined articulation map uses MIDI channels to talk to the individual instruments. Let's load it up. You can find it in the Orchestra Tools folder. Sign Strings, First Violin, and here is the combined map we are looking for. CB stands for combined. And now you're all set.